Hello everyone and welcome back to Let's Play Final Fantasy XIV, where today we're going to be doing the Miner Quests. So we are currently heading off to the Miner's Guild, which is right around the corner, which is Amagina and Sun's Mineral Concern. And I'm running into a wall, but yeah, I am heading to the Miner's Guild to accept the Miner Quest. Here we almost are, and let's talk to Lynette and see what she has to say. So I'm guessing the quest is called A Piece of History, and let's accept it. I want to accept the quest, and now I'm going to Nanoa Mines. So let's check the quest, make sure we have to go there, but I believe that I'm going to end up heading to Nanoa Mines. So let's check journal, piece of history, and map. Yes, indeed, I do have to go to Nanoa Mines, so let us head that way. There's some quest recently that I had to do. But I think I'm gonna actually teleport there because I'm lazy. Yay for having pretty much unlimited anima with Hamlet. So we want to go to Blackbrush. Teleport directly to Nanoa Mines from here. So teleport from Aetheroid Gate and then Nanoa Mines. So I'm guessing we have to activate the quest outside, so let's walk outside. Very quickly. Then I think by walking outside, we are going to find the person to activate the quest. Which I'm guessing is the person right outside the gate. Or it's a cutscene. We'll see. Yeah, there's a person right there. This is a Sapa. Piece of history. That's silly. So let's talk to Zasapa again. So, a sheep's eye, petrified wood, and an ewer fragment. So let's look at the map and see where we can find that. We gotta go all the way over there. Alright, well let's take a chocobo over that way and see what we can find. After these minor quests, I think I'm gonna start my relic up, which I'm guessing most of you have heard about by now, but they came out with relic weapons in Final Fantasy XIV recently, so after the minor quests, I'm gonna start activating that because I've been putting it off, so. But I do have the first two requirements done. Chocobo is so slow. Better than walking. So my guess is that they want me to do some digging at the normal nodes around Camp Drybone, but I could be wrong. We'll see. There might be like quest specific nodes that I don't know about. So it's set around this area down here. Probably missing reading something from the journal because I didn't really read it very carefully. Oh, I had to prospect. Oh, geez. That had to go around quite a bit. Yeah. So it should be around here. I'm not sure, so. Prospect? So I am around the area. So I had to find a grade 2 node, I'm guessing. So there's one 127 yams. Southwest, and I see the node. Let's see if we can get anything for the quest from it. Oh, I see. So I can indeed. Oh, I got it. So I'm done with this area, now I have to go back to Central and... Actually, can I gain more from this, or is that it? Let's look. Nope. I have to go back to... the first area. Excuse me, I'm tired. So let's look for a grade 1 around here. More than 400 yards away. So 112 yards southwest, there should be another node. So it should be close by now. East. 75 yards east. There, fine. There's one. Oh, my speech is starting to go. I really do need to go to sleep. So let's see if I can find anything right here. Nope. Maybe I had to actually be in the same area. Or maybe I had to do this first. Maybe I'll give it to me now. Let's check the journal map, see if there's anything in the area. Maybe I had to be all the way up there for it to work. Or no, that's Horizon. Or we had to be down there. Okay, let's go down there and see if it works. Alright, so I'm around this area, and there should be a node around here somewhere, so let's see what we can find. Okay, northwest, 75 yelms. So around here, I'm guessing. North. Northeast. So it is the area, okay. So let's mine this next thing up. Nope. Oh yay, I found it. So now let's go to the area around Horizon and get our last piece. I wonder if these will aggro me. Even though they're from... Nope, they won't aggro me. Said they might. Thank you. Alright, we're almost in the area for the last piece. I think it's up near that lake that's just northwest of us right now. So let's search for grade 3 and see what we've come up with. So there's one that's 113 yawms to the north. So it should be up around here. I'm gonna see it. Right up ahead. This should be the last spot that we had to mine at. And it seems like it is. So let's gather this last piece. Objectives complete. Okay, so I'm guessing we had to go back to the miner at Nanoa Mine. The Sapa, I think is the name of it? Name of the Mithra? Okay, so let's check journal, make sure. Yep. Seems like we had to go back to Nanoa Mines. Woohoo, we're almost back to Nanoa Mines. I will say that if I have to parlay with anyone, I'm gonna freak out. Alright, let's talk to the Sapa and hopefully they won't send me into the mines and make me parlay with people. So let's talk to Nenneko. So it seems like I gotta go see Nenneko home. Let's talk to the brothers though, see what they say. What weirdo tires. Visit the concern at any time and I will thank you. So let's check the map to see where we have to go. And it seems like we gotta go talk to Lynette. So let's return back to Olda really quickly and then we'll go to the Miner's Guild and probably finish the quest. Thank you. gotta get down. Let's talk to Lynette and see what, if we have finished the quest. So, a piece of history. So we have finished a piece of history, and I'm going to end this video here and probably go take a nap before we start the second quest. So thank you all for watching, and I will see you in my next video where I will probably be doing the second minor quest or maybe something else. So thank you all again, and I will see you next time.